Here comes Ira, back from his day out at Hong Island. Or his morning, I should say. He's in there somewhere. I'll give you a pan of the scenery.